Robots looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree? We need to get that orb out of there, BD.
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, you will also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
With the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. That updraft across? those who ask questions find it. Answers.
World the Republic reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder. Neat trick, buddy. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. BD? Take this back to Z. Fine. Let's take this back to Z. put these in the ground next time we're at the garden. Let's catch that updraft. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
with her. Thus...
Great, BD.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sensed something amiss.
Get this data disk back to Z.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
For the help.
Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out. Let's search inside.
What is it Gavin expects me to find?
Must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Your magic, BD. You're the best.
Hey.
without getting through. These devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri. Another of Centauri's devices. That even killed Jedi. Destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Okay, I'll look. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Yeah.
Let's ride. Off we go.
Forces with me.